Lawmakers and faith leaders gathered Tuesday to announce an ambitious subsidy proposal they say would end homelessness in the state and provide housing stability to more than 500,000 Minnesotans. Alongside Beacon Interfaith Housing Collaborative, Senator Kerry Dziedzic and Representative Mike Howard announced plans to introduce legislation ahead of the upcoming session. Called Bring It Home Minnesota, the proposal would fill the gap between Minnesotans that qualify for federal housing vouchers and those that receive them. Lawmakers unveiled the proposal outside the Francis Drake Hotel, where a fire recently displaced the building's homeless residents. I'm Chris Norton reporting for RJBroadcasting.com.